When you have a brawler or an assassin in your crew, you can make them switch their target. For the brawler, tap the special move button before the brawler hits his target and he'll switch. For the assassin, tap the special move button before he drops his spike strip and he'll change targets too. Try it out with me in this race. This turf used to be controlled by the Lucky Sevens, but after Mick's crash, a new boss from the West Coast rolled in and he took over. You take him out and you get his territory and you'll earn a whole lot of respect from the other crew bosses in the city.
This is where it all begins. You and me, man. You and me. Let's go. Hey, get behind me. all over it.
First place wins as usual, but there's one little wrinkle. At the end of each lap, the driver in last place gets knocked out. Don't get caught in the back of the pack, or your race will get cut short.
Let's jump on it.
Ready to go.
rival crew really doesn't want you around. Now get out of their turf before the time runs out or you're done. Watch out. They're after you and will do whatever it takes to make sure you don't make your getaway. You should try to spin them out. This will knock them off your tail for good. Think of yourself as a courier. Get to the delivery spot before the other crew, and you win. And you know how we get down, baby. It's first place or nothing. I'm itching over here.
Where is that pump? Where's the target?
Unleash the beast, baby.
Where's the target?
Time, baby. I think you got a helmet. something to do, man. I'm itching over here. Takedown is all about taking down rival crew cars. Chase these bad dudes down and smack them around to knock them out of the action. Now, the harder you hit them, the faster they go down. When you see smoke coming from a rival car, it's game over for them. Happy hunting.
Oh yeah, we got this one.
I used to ride with the Lucky Sevens, but after Mick's crash, I wanted to try things with this new crew. Things haven't been so good under the new boss, if you know what I mean. So if you can beat me, I'll think about joining you. I lost fair and square. Now you can recruit me if you want me in your crew. Something you should know though, I'm a brawler, but I also have a subclass called Fixer. That means if you use me as your wingman, I can fix the race so you'll get a little extra cash every time you win. Me and a few ex-Lucky Sevens want to help you get to the bottom of Mick's accident, so you can pick which of us you'd like to ride with you. Your crew has a respect level. Now pay attention. That's the total of every driver's skill. Their skill goes up the more you race and win. If you don't have enough respect, new recruits will want to roll with you. So go ahead, pick your first two crew members and they'll ride with you. Raise your respect, you get to add to your posse. That simple. Heads up! You can now have two wingmen with you in a crew race. Look in your race HUD and you'll see what button you press to trigger that crew member's special move.
Ah!
go.
We got this one.
These guys are pathetic.
ready to go.